Jharkhand police has ordered a probe into pictures showing a police officer washing the feet of Lalu Prasad before the RJD chief went inside a temple, while another policeman allegedly carrying Lalu's slippers. The opposition raised this issue in the assembly. Lalu, who was released on bail in a fodder scam case on Monday from Birsa Munda Central Jail, went to Raj Rappa Temple in Ramgarh, about 40 kilometers from here, where the events allegedly unfolded.